Alright, man, we got bro Chris Stone in the building, literally in his household right now, resting for his game that's coming up pretty soon, man. Let's get up out of this bed, bruh. Man, with the fresh cut, he gotta have his fresh day starting, get his little green juice going, you know. NFL players gotta eat right and healthy, man. Get up the stairs, bro. Hurry up. Early morning breakfast. He don't even eat breakfast. For all y'all wanna know how Chris Stone does his day, bro, he just drink green juice and go on about his day, man. Alright, man. I think we need more snacks in this building, man. We about to get some ramen noodles real quick from this. Anybody? Oh! People in my way, man. You can't go in Chris Stone's way. You already know the deal, man. Come on, bruh. Go down my stairs. About to go to the store and get some good old good eats, man. Some bacon, egg, and cheese with the chop. Can't forget the bevs. This is a regular old day for Chris Stone. If y'all didn't know, he lives in LA. He plays for the Patriots, but he lives in LA, bruh. Man, you already know Chris Stone. The NFL, he got like over $100 million in the bank, bro. So bruh, he's looking nice and clean. Got his chain on. Look at his scrambling skills in real life, too, man. Look at him. Scrambling skills on X Games mode, bruh. X Games mode. Look at him. Out of here, bruh. Look at this guy in my way. Get out of my way, bruh. What are you doing? Alright, man. We about to pull up to this store real quick. Get our ramen noodles. Good eats in the building, bruh.
Hey, Chris Stone. Hey, Chris Stone.
Wait, who calling me?
Oh. Yo, what's up, bruh? Is this Chris Stone?
Yeah, this is Chris Stone. Yeah, who you, bruh?
Hey, bruh. Hey, I used to love watching your freaking football highlights, man. You a legend, bruh. I love your freaking football. What? Yo, can I get a picture, man?
Yeah, of course, bro. You know me, that's crazy.
All right, bet. Let's take a selfie, bro. This is crazy, bro. Yo, I'm with my dog, man. My dog, man. Hey, get in the picture, bro.
I'm getting it right now. Oh, my God.
Bro, come here, bro.
I just have to feel the need to scramble right now, man. You know what I mean?
Bro, take your butt. Bro, my butt is somewhere it should not need to be. Move over.
All right, look. This is how we're going to do this, bro. Take the picture.
Stop humping me.
Take the picture, come here, man. Bro. Look, I'm in the flick. I'm in the flick, man. What you doing, bro? Hurry up.
Hey,
Chris Stone can't be.
Thank you, bro. I appreciate that, man. Yo, bro. Hey, I'm a big fan, bro. Hey, bro, listen, bro. I'm in high school, man. I'm trying to go to college. I'm trying to eventually make it to the NFL one day, just like you, man.
Yeah, you can do it. What's your name?
My name is, man, I don't really like telling people my name, because when I tell people my name, they tend to know who my dad is, and if they know who my dad is, then, you know what I'm saying, I don't know, I don't like all the attention, but my dad used to play in the NFL too, man, to be honest.
Oh, I probably played with him, you know what I mean, we in the league together and all that, so, you know, probably was a good man.
Yeah, you probably did play with him, you know what I'm saying, shut up, bruh, I'm trying to talk, bruh, but yeah, bruh, hey, bruh! So you probably did play with him, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I was just wondering, bro, you got any advice for me, bro, trying to make it to the league, man?
Yeah, just do you, have fun, bro, you already know. Just stay away.
Don't give me no generic. Do not give me generic advice. I want real advice.
It is real advice, man. What are you talking about? Just play football every day. Get up, eat, sleep, eat footballs all day, man. Just eat your balls. Eat footballs, man.
What?
Tastes good.
Bro, you're going to make me cry, bro.
Nah, man. I'm telling you right now, bro. That's how you do it, man. Listen
to me. I will kill you if you don't stop, bro. Whoa. I will kill you.
Whoa. What kind of fan, man? I'm going in the stove, bro. I don't know about all this, man.
No, come here. I'm sorry. No, come here. I promise. Nah. I promise. I'm sorry.
I need my ramen noodles.
I'm sorry.
Give me my ramen noodles, man. Look at this guy, bro. Hey, you can pay for my ramen noodles.
What are you buying? What are you buying?
Some ramen, bro.
I'm gonna knock you out, boy.
Whoa.
Yeah, you didn't know I could fight, too?
Oh, we got the store real quick. Fight. What are you doing, man?
Now, come here.
Stop following me.
Come here.
What's your name, bro?
Where are you going?
What's your name?
But what are you doing?
I know you doing, bro. Stop following me,
I'm sorry,
man.
Bro. Who's calling? I didn't mean to disrespect you.
You didn't disrespect. You know what you did?
What'd I do?
Nothing. Just leave me alone, bro. I'm out.
All right, now, come here. Let me show you a magic trick.
All right.
Stupid.
Hey, yo, you gonna do that to me? You know who I be, bro? Chris Stone in the building.
That's Spider-Man.
Man.
It's Spider-Man,
oh,
bro.
Oh, okay. I thought it was something else. My mind's somewhere else, man. I don't know. Who car is this? This look nice as hell.
Yeah, this my Hellcat, man. You see, I got the colors because my freaking dad used to play for the New York Giants, man. It's my Hellcat.
Oh, for the Giants?
Yeah, he used to play for the New York Giants, man. Hmm. Uh-huh. Come out then.
What position your dad played in?
He played quarterback, man, for the New York Giants, man.
Quarterback?
He got 7 rings. Yeah, he got 7 rings. He's a legend, man. My dad's a freaking legend. I just don't want to tell you his name, because then, you know what I'm saying, you might judge me.
Eli Manning? It gotta be Eli Manning, bro.
Nah, it's not Eli Manning, man.
Oh, if it's not Eli Manning, not... I don't think I know him, man. He probably wasn't that good. Your dad probably was, I don't know.
My dad was a... What you say to me, bro?
What? What happened?
Yo, who the f*** are you talking? Do I ever disrespect my father?
What's good with these fans?
Now get back in the car.
Hey,
get back in the car.
This fans is crazy.
Get back in the car. Wait, get back in the fucking car, bro.
I ain't gonna get in the car unless you have a gun. Ha. Yeah, exactly. You don't got
nothing. You said
what? What happened? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm just getting in the car right now. I'm gonna get in the car right now. My fault, man.
Yeah.
We in there.
Freak out thought. Blue face, baby.
We in there,
bro. Bro, get out my
path.
What the?
Oh.
Get out, boy.
What? You think because you got an alien gun, you can do this to people, man? Bro, I'm Chris
Owens. It's not an alien gun. It's called a big fat. Bro, wait. So you're in the NFL, bro. So like, what kind of house do you have? And what car do you ride? You live in a mansion, don't you? You gotta live in a mansion. Let's go.
I live in a nice, good complex. You know, with nice, good people in it, and people who don't have guns like you.
Stop disrespecting me, bro.
You try to kill me, bro. I gotta go to the league. What are you doing, man? I got games to play, bro.
Bro, you don't got nothing to play. All you got to play is with these hands.
Nah, bro.
Fight me, bro.
I can't.
Fight me, bro.
My hands is licensed, bro. I can't. I only throw balls, man. I don't know about all that fighting, bro. I don't throw hands.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Throw my.
Your car is damaged, bro. What are you doing, man?
Man, now I gotta go to my freaking house and fix it. I'm not even going to your house, bro. I don't even want to go to your house. I'm gonna show you my house, boy. I'm gonna show you how I'm living. My dad was so freaking rich that he got me a super nice house, bro, before he freaking died, bro.
Oh, your dad died?
Yeah, man. Hmm. You know what I'm saying? So what happened was he jumped off of a freaking... I'm not even gonna say it, bro. Not even gonna say it, man. But don't ever talk about that again. If you say that again, I'm literally gonna slap you in the face, bro.
Bruh.
For real.
You know who I am, bro? I got feet. I could scramble, bro. Chris Stone in the building. What are you talking about? Oh, what's going on with the car, bro?
Yeah, I will flip this car. I will flip it. If you don't shut up, I will flip it.
I'm a hostage, bro. What are you doing to me, man?
Shut up! Bro, your neck smells like a raccoon's freaking tail, bro.
Bro, I was just scrambling, man. I'm sweating, bro.
Sweating where?
Sweating these footballs, man.
Oh, brother.
What are you talking about?
Let me help you get the sweat off of the footballs.
Nah, it's my footballs, bro. You can't touch them.
What the fuck? All right, man, let's go, bro. We going to my crib right now. This is my house. You know what I'm saying? We about to go into my garage real quick. We gonna park the Hellcat. I'm gonna show you around, man. All right.
Did your dad used to live in LA?
Nah, man, my dad lived in New York, man. Actually, my dad played for a lot of different teams, but look, so a lot of these are my dad's cars. You know what I'm saying? He didn't give them to me. I kind of took them when he passed. Oh. You know, he actually gave the key to my mom, but you know, I had to kill her and take the keys back. So now these are all my cars, man.
What happened?
I ain't say nothing, bro. Let's go, bro. We going up in my freaking house real quick, bro. I'm about to twerk. I mean, I'm about to watch TV with you. We're about to get the joint popping. Hey, man, you ready to come up to my crib, bro?
Not really, but, you know, you're forcing me with this gun you have, so, yeah.
Yeah, shut up, boy. You smell like freaking Taki sticks and burnt Cheetos, boy.
Bruh.
Yo, I want you to come in here, bro, and look at my house, bro, and don't hate on me neither, bro.
Oh, my gosh, bro, this look like my house. What is going on? This is crazy.
Yeah, you see how I'm living, bro. I'm living like a real NFL player out here, bro. Come drink some of this wine and get tipsy so I can freaking Bill Cosby you.
Oh, nah, I'm good. I'm in the league. I don't drink wine, you know, so, yeah. You
come on,
that.
Man. I'm about to R. Kelly you, boy. Nah, get in here, man.
I have this green juice, though. This green juice is looking healthy. I just had some this morning, man.
Bro, don't drink no green juice, bro. Drink some freaking alcohol.
Nah, man.
Oh!
Got that down. This. Yeah, it's real good.
Hey, wait. So what I want you to do is stay down here and count to like maybe like 30 or something, and I want you to come upstairs, okay? I'm gonna have a little surprise waiting for you, man.
What? A surprise for me? You don't even know me, man.
Oh, I know you well enough. I used to watch all your games. I used to love your freaking highlights, man, when you were just juking and sweating and slipping and sliding just like a mop. And just, yeah, bro, I used to watch you a lot, man. So I know a lot about you, bro. So I want you to count to like probably 2 minutes or something and then just... matter of fact, I'll tell you when to come up.
Hurry up! You
can come up now.
All right.
Wait, actually, no. Wait. Now you can come up, man.
All right, man. Hurry up and hike this, man. I want to hike.
Come in here, man.
Where you at? I don't know.
Right over here. You see me?
Nah, I can't. Oh, no! What is this?
Come here, bro.
Whoa.
That is later. I gotta talk to you. I gotta talk to you.
Christophe.
Come lay down, bro. Come take this.
I got scrambling skills. I'm out, bro. You can't catch me.
Nah, I gotta talk to you real quick, bro.
Oh, my God. What is this guy on, bro?
Bro, we gotta have a conversation. Come lay down.
Dad's name, bro. Who is this guy, bro? I'm out.
Bro, come lay down, bro.
I can't lay come down. Here. My legs is functional. I gotta scramble,
bro. Bro, get over here now.
Bro, I'm out, bro. I don't know where you at, but I'm out your house.
Bro, deuces. Come in my room.
Bye. Ha ha.
You, bro, come in here, bro.
You'll never see me ever again, bro. I'm out.
Did you really leave?
Yes, I left, bro. You're never gonna find me ever again.
Oh my God, dude. You freaking punk, dude. All I had to do was have a simple conversation with you, bro.
Nope.
You act like we were gonna freaking do something nasty or something, bro.
Nope.
I just wanna have a simple conversation. Come here.
Not in
come
your here. House. I got scrambling skills, man. I'm on X game mode, bro. You ain't finding me, bro. Oh my God, Chris Stone. Don't lose stamina. Get out my way.
I'm gonna find you, boy.
Can't
just know that.
Me,
when I find you, boy, I'm on your butt.
Oh my Red. God, no. What type of fan are you? What is your name, bro? What is going on? Who's your dad.
You wanna know my name?
Yeah.
My last name's Daddy. Ooh. Just know that. And that means a lot.
Daddy. Your dad played for the Giants?
Yeah, he did.
Wait, the Mac Daddy?
Yeah, that's my dad.
Oh my god, he's a bum, bruh. Oh heck.
What?
No.
Are you disrespecting my
Your dad was what trash, man? He was doing
Oh, who you think you're talking to, bruh?
Mac Daddy.
Oh god, you better have some fast legs talking like that. I'm on your butt. I'm coming after you, bruh.
You come after nothing,
well, if I catch you, I'm killing you. You're dead.
Yeah,
you're dead,
bro. Just like your dad.
Know how I feel. Why would you say that?
What the freaking... Oh, you're done. I'm coming, bro. Okay. You're done, bro. Let's go. Mac. You want to talk trash about my freaking father, bro? You want to talk trash about my father, bro?
Hey,
my dad's a freaking legend. Oh, the best to ever do it.
The best to ever do it was me. Chris Stone, man. What are you talking about?
Shut up.
Wait. Hold on. Where you at? Oh my god, you have a shirt off. Wait, bro. Oh, I didn't mean that, bro. We played in the same league, bro. I'm just saying, like, you can't be.
Are you sure? Are you done disrespecting my dad? Are you done?
Yeah. That sucks, bro. I'm lying. You suck. Get away from me. What kind of fan are you, bro? Leave me alone. You see this trash can right here? Oh my god, bro. What are you doing?
You can go in the trash can.
Oh. You shooting? You shot me, bro. This is Chris Stone! You shot him, bruh!
You're dead, boy! No more!
Mac Daddy Jr. is done for, bruh. If I ever see you again in heaven, bruh, it's over, man. Matter of fact, I'm gonna see your dad in heaven, bruh. You know what? It's over for him, man! As y'all seen, bruh, Mac Daddy Jr. has just officially killed Chris Stone, bruh. There's no more Chris Stone, man. Luckily, Chris Stone had a kid, and his name is Chris Stone Jr., man. He's going to be the real deal in Madden 21, bro. He's going to violate Mac Daddy Jr., bro. There's going to be no more Mac.
You ain't going to do nothing. Shut the
I thought I muted you. How you still on the mic, bro? Leave me alone. Mac Daddy Jr. is over for you. It's on site when Chris Stone Jr. sees you, man. You better believe it, man. Whatever team you on, he's gonna be the opposite in your division and violate you. You're never gonna see a trophy ever, not one ring ever in your life, bro. It's over, man.
Keep that same energy, boy.
Keep that same energy? All right, man. Just remember who Chris Stone Jr. is, man. It's over, bro. No rings for you, man. No rings for you, Mac Daddy Jr.